I can hardly believe a change in fortune. Esther and I finally get to go to England together. I'm now entering the town. I'm so sick. Ugh.
Aboard this fine vessel, we're going back to England in this. Oh man, if I wasn't a minister, I would do this. Whew. I just want to say, so many blasphemous things to these people. All these people, every single one of them. Oh, I like the pain. Oh, yes. Go.
I need some help. I'm seeking guidance.
Okay. What can I help you with?
I've got some problems. I need to get some spiritual guidance.
I was thinking about telling her there was no hope for her, and she was really going to hell, but I controlled myself. Well, my dear, if you live your life, the rest of your life, because you are pretty old, if you live the rest of your life, well, then you help the homeless, you will make it to heaven.
Coming up to see you, Mr. Sailor!